Okay, guys, so we are taking a walk, or like we are walking around the Texas capital. So if you guys don't believe me that I'm at Austin right now, like literally, like honestly, I'm literally like at the capital right now. Like I'm walking around the capital. We're like taking like a walk around the capital. Now I'm gonna turn around the camera and voila, look at that. We are in the capital of Austin, of course. Yeah, well, like it's the capital of Texas, of course. Now, yes, like if you guys do know, like there's a lot of foot patrol, because like they don't want people to like break in or anything. Yeah, like now I had no idea, guys, but like apparently there's a statue on the top of the capital. Not yet, like there's a police car right there, or a patrol right there. Motorized scooters prohibited on Capitol grounds. And plus, like, here's some information about the Capitol itself. If you guys want to read it, pause it. Yeah, well, I don't know if you guys really can, because like it's really sunny out here. Yeah, and it's really hot at the same time. And at the same time, this might be a short video or a short clip that I might add later in this video. Like, my phone's about to die pretty soon. And my hair is also messed up because I don't even know why. Over here, we have like a... This looks like a... I don't know what it is. But all I know is that I like the Capitol. By the way, guys... Okay. Alright, so my mom's gonna take us a picture on this building, which I don't know what the heck this is, but it has six flags. It has like different flags. Oh my goodness, I almost tripped and fell and broke. Well, like I almost tripped and fell in, and I could have broke my camera or my phone. Okay. My phone's getting so freaking hot because like I left it sitting down right there. Because my mom wants me to take a picture. This almost looks like the Lincoln Monument, but it's really not. The Capitol's right there. Oh my goodness, my phone's so freaking hot right now. And plus, like, there are some people with face masks, which I believe we probably don't even need a face mask. But if we do come around, like, some patrol, I will put it on, and yeah. Now, I know you guys can see a good view of the Capitol, because, like, the trees are blocking it, but when I do get a good view, I will... I'm gonna cut the video right now, and when I do get a good view of the Capitol, I will update you guys. Also, guys, yeah, not just that, but like my mom also took me a picture, me in front of the Capitol. Yeah, I'm gonna put it up on my Instagram. And yeah, by the way, guys, if you guys haven't followed me on Instagram, go follow me right now. It should be showing up right here. Yeah. Why does my hair look so freaking messy? Jesus Christ. Also, guys, not just that, but like I also posted a story on my Snapchat. Like literally, guys, I wish Johnny was here so he could like tell you guys, like so he could like tell you guys what was going on. Apparently there was like Trump's biggest supporter was like literally out here, and there were like a lot of people honking. Like, bro, get the hell out of here. Like, there was a lot of people saying that like August 27th something was gonna happen, and they were saying that Trump was gonna die that day. Now all I know is that the new Fortnite season was gonna come out, which it already did. Like, good thing it wasn't even delayed. These things are loud as heck. Oh my gosh. Here's another good view of the Capitol. And I'm guessing there's a helicopter above us. Yep, look, it's a chopper. Like, I'd rather call it a chopper because, like, from Fortnite already, you guys already know. It's so low, and, like, it's, like, literally, somewhere, like, on, like, between grounds.
Yeah.
Okay. So, yeah, so, as I was saying, guys, if you guys haven't added me on Snapchat, go add me on Snapchat. My Snapchat should also be down here. Or I don't know if I can, like, maybe I can put the code so you guys can, like, scan it. Whew. So, yeah, like, I literally, like, recorded Trump's biggest supporter and I put it on my Snapchat story. Yeah. So, yeah. Also, go check out my TikTok, by the way. It will also be down here. So, it looks like they're building a stadium over there. This almost looks like Dallas, but like this is actually Austin. Like, this is amazing. Now, if I remember, guys, when I was like in eighth grade, I had like a field trip. Now, I don't know if we were coming to Austin or Dallas. I can't really remember though. I think we were coming to Austin. Yeah, I think it was Austin, pretty much sure. I think it was Austin where we were gonna come. Yeah. Pretty sure, I think it was Austin. Yeah, I think it was. So yeah, so most likely some people from my school in 8th grade, like, they actually came here to explore Austin, but like, they only went to the capital itself. So yeah. And honestly, like, I didn't really feel like going to the field trip because like, I wanted to like, save it for like, myself or something, I guess. Yeah. And it looks like we're gonna go back to square one right now. So I was trying to look for like my dad and my brother, and apparently like they got like this scooter right here.
Yes.
And they're literally like riding on it together. Like they both have their feet in it, both of them. Alright, so I hope I can go get a better view of the Capitol. Cause like my phone's about to die, so I'm just gonna run instead. So if I remember what I was saying earlier, guys, is that when I was like in eighth grade, some people, there was like a field trip, like on the last week of school, like on the last days. So on the last few days of school, some people at my school, like in eighth grade, they had a field trip here in Austin. Now then they were just gonna go to the Capitol itself, and yeah, so I'm gonna try to like get a good view of the Capitol. What the hell's just honking the horn at me? They probably recognize me, imagine, but no. All right so yeah, all right so I'm gonna end the so I'm just gonna like stop filming right here because like my phone's about to die, but I just like want to show you guys like a better view of the Capitol, like right here. Like right here we got the entrance, check it out. Hey, that looks amazing. Now I don't know like that almost looks like the Statue of Liberty up there. Another better view of the Capitol. Yes. Now my dad and my brother are gone. Like I don't even know where the hell they went. Like they were going straight here. Like I don't know if they went back to the car or they went for another round. I just don't know. If you guys want me to like ride on these like scooters, like if you guys want me to ride on those like electric scooters, like give this video at least 10 likes, and tomorrow hopefully, like I hope we can get this video to like at least like a few likes. 10 likes will be good, and yeah, and tomorrow maybe I'll get on one of them. All right.